the equity markets. The Nifty opened with a gap up today and continued to gain strength throughout the day, ending the day with an 81 point gain in today's trading session. The market breadth was positive with 1062 advances to 472 declines. From the Nifty 50 pack, we had Infosys, ITC, ICICI Bank, and all the oil and gas sector stocks like HPCL, BPCL, IOC, all gaining in trade today. On the other side, HDFC duos, that is the HDFC and HDFC Bank, closed with losses in today's trading session. Now we will have a look at the daily charts. On the daily charts, you can observe that the Nifty has closed with a positive day today, and it has closed above the crucial 20-day simple moving average in today's trading session. However, the daily momentum indicator is still having a negative crossover. It is the lower top, lower bottom formation is still intact, and it has not overlapped the low of wave 1, that is 7707. Now moving on to the hourly charts, we can observe that the Nifty opened gap up and is currently trading around the upper end of the channel. So considering the fact that it has not still overlapped the swing low of 7707, the daily momentum indicator is having a negative crossover. It is also trading around the 20 and 40 hourly moving averages, which are placed around 7691 and 7705, which would act as crucial resistances for the Nifty in the coming trading sessions. And so considering all these factors, the swing high being not being overlapped, the daily momentum indicator having a negative crossover, the Nifty trading around the upper end of the channel. So considering these factors, we maintain our short term trend as negative. And in coming trading sessions, if we see the Nifty sustaining above the crucial resistances of 7691 and 7705, then Nifty can continue its positive momentum on the upside. But until and unless that happens, we maintain our short term trend negative. Tomorrow being the RBI credit policy, we should expect some volatility in tomorrow's trading session. Traders are requested to maintain strict stop losses on their trades. Now moving on to the chart of Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty also opened with a gap up today. However, no real movement was seen. Banking stocks like State Bank of India, Punjab National Bank, Bank of Baroda, from the private space we had Axis Bank and ICICI Bank all closing in the positive today. However, it has not given a significant indication because it is trading in the range it has formed since past 3 to 4 trading sessions. Therefore, the swing low of 15,000 and below that, the swing low of 15,000 becomes a crucial level to watch out for tomorrow's trading session. If we breach that level of the downside, then the Bank Nifty can slip down up till the previous gap area, which is placed at around 14,930 and 15,000. That is the gap area of 70 points. So that could act as a crucial support for the Bank Nifty. On the upside, 15,500, which is the previous swing high, that becomes a crucial resistance. So if that is surpassed in tomorrow's trading session, then we can see the Bank Nifty climbing up till 15,770, which is around the previous swing high and the daily upper Bollinger band. So 15,100 and 15,500 are the crucial levels for Bank Nifty for tomorrow's trading session. If 15,100 is breached on the downside, then we can see the Bank Nifty slipping down till 14,930 odd levels. If the Bank Nifty surpasses 15,500, then we can see the Bank Nifty moving up till 15,770 on the upside. So tomorrow's trading session in some manner would be a trend decider for the markets in the coming trading sessions. So until and unless that happens, we maintain our short term trend as down for Bank Nifty as well. crucial supports, as I mentioned, are placed at 15,100 and 14,930. On the upside, crucial resistances are placed at 15,500 and 15,770. So overall, friends, our view on the Nifty still remains negative. We have pointed out certain reasons for why we have kept our short-term trend as negative. Tomorrow being the RBI credit policy, we expect some volatile movement in the indices tomorrow. That's all for the day. Thank you.